Okay, so are you thinking of traveling to Greece this summer? You know that 17 or to 20 million people will travel to Greece this summer? This is amazing. Like, I mean, the people love Greece and they love the food and the weather and the sea and everything. But take your time. Don't rush. You're never going to see everything that Greece has to offer if you go 10 times. Pick up a few things you would like to see and go and enjoy them. And then walk the streets. Get into a cafe, not a popular cafe, another kind of cafe with Greek coffee and meet the locals. Take your time. Come into my country and take your time. Today, I'm going to take you to Crete. Crete is an amazing island. I don't know how many times we've gone because my husband is from there. So the best way to do Crete is to rent a little car and go from one side of the island all the way to Chania. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Today, I'm going to use a recipe. I'm going to make a recipe that my mother-in-law used to make when we used to visit summers. So this is rabbit that I portioned and season it well, and it's gonna go on flour. You know, in the past people didn't have all these ingredients and all these choices. Today sometimes we are confused because of the choices that we have. So my advice is cook with what you have. The reason why we flour the rabbit is because we want the sauce to thicken. It's gonna thicken by itself. Well, let me tell you a story about my summers in Crete, in my husband's village. I was a young little thing and I was so shy, so my mother-in-law would make this recipe and I would fall in love with it. But I never had enough because I was shy, so the whole family was sitting around the table. They were eating and I was shy and I wasn't, you know, I wasn't taking. And every summer, I would never enjoy this food that I loved. It took quite a few summers for me to be like them and start eating, you know, and start taking. Be like them, you know. This is a step that takes a few minutes to brown it like this. And then we're going to deglaze with about a half a cup of wine. This is such a delicacy. And you're gonna have something very special. How do we serve this? We serve it with homemade fries. And I put a little feta on top, an oregano. It's our poutine, the Greek way to have a poutine with serious meat. Okay, we're ready to put it in our pan. This is the wine and the olive oil, our salt and our pepper. We're just gonna add a little hot water and let it cook for about 45 minutes. And then it's ready. It's amazing. If you like my recipes, go is on YouTube under my name and register, okay? This is Litsa, have a nice day, bye.